welcome to Rosa's Beauty Fashion and Happy Valentine's Day. Yes. Okay, so this is a little bit different than I usually do. It's not a Fashion Friday, it's not a Sexy Saturday, and it's not a Sophisticated Sunday, but it is my fashion look for Valentine's Day. Yeah, it's my fashion outfit, so I thought I would just do it for Valentine's Day because I wanted to wish you all a happy Valentine's Day. And I hope everybody's going to have a good time, have a nice dinner with family, friends, husband, wife, whoever. I just wanted to say that, and I wanted to really do it different. You know, I really wanted to come out on Valentine's Day and do this. My outfit is beautiful, you know, and we did go film at the place where I did my Sophisticated Sunday, my last one. Oh, and before I forget, I want to tell all of you, thank you for the beautiful comments. I really appreciate the comments, the love and support. You guys are great. Thank you so, so, so much. And like I always say, you know, I will support you all back. Yeah. So yeah, so this is my Valentine video, okay? Holiday Valentine video. And like I said, I just wanted to come in and say happy Valentine's to you all, okay? And this outfit I'm wearing today, okay, I'm not going to forget to say this. It's an outfit I got with my birthday money, okay? It's a top, okay? It's real silky. It's beautiful, okay? And then the skirt is gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. It's all sequins. And it has the sash in the front, like, you know, that new trendy. Like I said, I'm always in trend. That's what my fashion channel is about. It's about being in trend, okay? So, yeah. So that's just my channel. That's what it's about, you know? And I just wanted to let you know that because I do have some newcomers, you know? So, all right, so I'm going to just go over this real quick, what I wore, okay? And it is going to be a little bit of the dancing with the music, not real long. And then there's kind of a lot of photos, more photos than normal probably, because we took a lot of photos, okay? And, okay, when we filmed down there, I had one of my fans take a picture with me. I love her so much. She's so great. And she was the one I said in my last video that she watches my videos. She doesn't comment, but she's, you know, I was surprised when she said that. So I wanted to take a picture with her because she's so beautiful and so nice. So, yeah. So, yeah. So, you guys, you know, like I said, enjoy yourself. You know, it's Valentine's Day, right? But you're supposed to enjoy yourself all year round, not just for Valentine's Day. Love your loved ones all year round, okay? And I always say, remember, if you support me, I will support you. But sometimes I'm late. All right. So, let's get on to this because I don't want to talk too long. And we're going to start with the headpiece right here. It's not a headpiece, it's a barrette, okay? A bling barrette. I put that in my hair. I actually did curl my hair today, but we actually filmed before I'm talking, so I started to sweat and it kind of really fell down. But yeah, it looked beautiful, but it was curled. But yeah, okay, so that's that. And then I have my big hoop rhinestone earrings, which are from my business, okay? And I will put a picture right there. Okay, and I think I have two pair left, I think, okay? Yeah, so that's that, okay? And I know I always wear my cross, guys. I always wear my cross, okay? And then I got to show you my beautiful nails. Look at them nails, right? You know, I got the lips and the silver bling, and they're just gorgeous. I can't say enough about these nails. I put pictures, though, okay? So, you know, I'm the lippy girl, right? So I had to do that, so. All right, and then, like I said, the top, you know, in the video, I had to keep pulling the top down, I swear. you know, a little gifted here, so I'm always pulling it down. Okay, but like I said, the skirt, okay, I got with my birthday money and my top, okay? And then I'm going to go on to my shoes. Well, yeah, I'm going to go on to my shoes. Okay, now you guys already seen these, okay? I did haul them in my birthday haul, and I actually got these with my birthday money, too. I absolutely love them. Love them, love them, love them. Yeah. All bling, okay, all rhinestones, love the bling, and they have the zipper in the back and the open toe, yeah, yeah, look at that, big heel, huh, right, it's a block heel, okay, I wore those, and then I did carry my ball purse. This is from my business, too, I love it so much, yes, I love it, love it, love it, I love it, I love it, it's so beautiful, so I, you know, this video is very, very classy, sophisticated, and it's, you can say it's elegant too. It's very, very pretty. It really is. Okay. And I'm going to put a picture of that. I call it my disco ball purse right there. Okay, so that's that. You know what I said? I think I have one more of those left for my business, okay? And, of course, you know me, I have to wear some sunnies, right? I was going to wear red, but I thought, no, I want to wear silver because I'm, you know, I'm accessorizing everything in silver. So I wanted to do. Boom. Yeah, so I wanted to wear these, okay? So I didn't want to wear red. I don't know. And they didn't look as classy, you know what I mean? So, and then for my lippy, okay, I have the Kat Von D liquid lipstick. This is the one that I hauled. I got it from TJ Maxx. You know, it has the doe foot applicator. I'm not going to swatch it. And I forget the name, Sangria, something Sangria. I'll put the name down here, okay? I got it at TJ Maxx, but I got it like for $6.99. It does run a lot more than that. I don't even know if she still has it. Okay, now, last but not least, I have a bag over, but I did wear my faux fur coat, okay? But, you know, of course, I do take it off, you know, but this is, yeah, like I said, very classy and elegant, so I wore that, okay? And then I do have something else that I took with me, too, so you'll see that in the video, though, so, yeah. All right, guys, so that's it. So I hope you enjoy this fashion Valentine look, and this is my Valentine outfit. So I just, like I said, I want to do a little bit something different. Like I said, I don't always like to do the same thing over and over, but my Fashion Friday, Sexy Saturday, and Sophisticated Sunday will never change. I mean, I always will do that, but every now and then I might throw a little something at you guys. All right, okay, so that's it. Like I just say, have a happy Valentine's Day. Enjoy yourself with your loved ones, family, whoever, you know. And so that's it. All right, so now we're gonna get on to this Valentine fashion look, okay? And guess what? Stay happy, healthy, positive, and always, always, always keep your faith, okay? I keep mine, you gotta keep yours. All right, so guess what? I will see you all in my next video. Okay. Bye-bye. And I love you guys. God loves you so much more. Okay, enjoy the video. I wanted to tell you guys one more thing. I do have those lashes on again with the rhinestones on them. Yeah, and then I put some, the liquid silver. I just kind of put a line on it. That's all I did. You know, just wanted silver, you know, everything red and silver. So that's it, guys. I just wanted to say that.
I do. Oh, you're the one who's got me inspired. Keep on lifting, lifting me higher. So good, loving somebody, and somebody loves you back, and that's a fact. It's so good, needing somebody, and somebody needs you back. Now 70-30, now 60-40, talking about a 50-50 love. Said it's so good loving somebody, and somebody loves you back, yeah. Said now 70-30, now 60-40, talking about a 50-50 love, yeah. It's so good, good loving somebody, and somebody loves you back. It's so good, good. I'm so glad that there's you. I've experienced over and over again where I've given 80% and she's given 20%. Or she's given 70% and I've given 30%. But you just don't know how it feels to have somebody that you can share your whole life with. Somebody that you don't mind talking to. Somebody that you don't mind going down the middle of the road. I know a lot of guys today, they wish they had somebody just like you. I don't know when the last time that I told you, but girl, you make me so very happy. I think we've got something that a lot of people don't seem to have. Talking about a 50-50 love. Desires, just appreciate the little things I do. Oh, you're the one who's got me inspired. Keep on lifting, lifting me higher. So good, good loving somebody, and somebody loves you back. It's so good needing somebody, and somebody needs you back. Of love, a life of joy, make our goal each other's happiness. I will do for you anything that I can. Oh, every day I want to do a little more, just a little bit more. It's so good loving somebody, and somebody loves you back, and that's a fact. It's so good wanting somebody, and somebody wants you back. Said it's so good. Keep on lifting. loves you back, and that's a fact. It's so good needing somebody, and somebody needs you back. Say my 70-30, now 60-40, talking about a 50-50 love. Not 70-30, not 60-40, talking about a 50-50 love, yeah. It's so good, good, loving somebody, and somebody loves you back. It's so good, that there's you. I've experienced over and over again where I've given 80% and she's given 20%. Or she's given 70% and I've given 30%. But you just don't know how it feels to have somebody that you can share your whole life. Somebody that you don't mind talking to. Somebody that you don't mind going down the middle of the road with. I know a lot of guys today, they wish they had somebody just like you. I don't know when the last time that I told you, but girl, you make me so very happy. I think we've got something that a lot of people don't seem to have. Talking about a 50-50 love, yeah. It's so good loving somebody, and that somebody loves you back. To be loved and be loved in return, it's the only thing that my heart desires. Just appreciate the little things I do. Oh, you're the one who's got me inspired. Keep on lifting, lifting me higher. So good, good loving somebody, and somebody loves you back. It's so good needing somebody, and somebody needs you back. We can build a world of love, a life of joy, make our goal each other's happiness. I will do for you anything. Every day I wanna do a little more, just a little bit.